duck here.
So folks, if one of you had got suspended in the dungeon, initially you would have thought we were about sand or a bed of rocks. But then if it was rocks and sand, you know, a lot of way downstream, we would have exited the cave at the far side of the Sala River. So there's a lot of nicknames for this formation. People like to call the mountains but the sugar cap. Most recently the name at the stud is the thatch, and that was the anchor Irish thatch for your colleagues. That's really good. But it's just suspended in the air. You can see directly below where the glass cycle begins, sort of darker coloration. But that as I said, all the drops of sand can be washed down out of the river. Now, this is part of the path I'm going to be walking through now. You also have no room to be designed. I'm going to get a little bit of water. We're going to be able to find out if there's no condemning in terms of your own.
Someone's dripping on me. Upside down. Like all the eerie. Shh.